great and powerful kingdom known as the Sun Kingdom. The Sun Kingdom had a queen and two sun princes. The oldest prince, a power-hungry, self-centered and arrogant man. And the younger prince, quieter and more reserved. But you could never tell what was going on in his mind. At the coronation ceremony, the queen of the Sun Kingdom must crown the new king. Tradition states it should be the eldest prince. But will the queen and her favoritism over traditions? Now the story begins. On another side of the universe was the Moon Kingdom. Ruling under that kingdom was a very humble and hard-working moon princess who cared a lot for her people, and they all lived together in harmony.
Thank you. Yeah. Let's go! time to share bets all together. Will we go on the other side of the theater? The two team is coming. Follow the leader for the crazy side. Zumba and Nico Party!
跟着一起来，大家跟着小虎。